I made this silly little necklace of the Chicago rat hole, and a lot of people suggested adding some coins in the hole, so I hand sculpted some pennies and quarters. A lot of you also said you wanted to buy one, so I made a pre-order on my website. This has got to be one of the most ridiculous things I've ever made, but I'm glad y'all liked it.